He has a stupid school as well. It's just an excuse to put heels on the thing. The students didn't even want to do it. It just made them. So next we have Jenny Gibson. Her name is Jenny. She's 34 years old and she joined IFA just over a year ago. And so hasn't been doing pole that long, but she's totally fallen in love with it. Yeah. All her instructors are really great and patient. Being around them and seeing what they can do. Hold on, you're going to have to bear with me. Some of these things are written not amazingly. It's got nothing to do with me reading it out at all. She's fallen in love with it. All of our instructors are really great and patient, and being around them, seeing what they can do, will show her that maybe one day she can be as good as they are. She goes to pole twice a week and loves all the different types of styles and tricks that they come with pole. Some she never thought she'd be able to get into. She's very excited to perform the routine for you today, as this routine placed her second at the solo competition recently. And she hopes you like it.